Hey, Pat, it's Midnight Designer, and we are back playing Ark Survival Evolved. And in our last episode, Lord only knows what we did, because that was so very long ago. But I have been on... Hold on, Whitney. Be cool. I have been on trying to do things. Ooh, is that close? Just basically grinding stuff out. So I have, Whitney, I told you to stay put. All right. Well, at any rate, I got Bobby and Whitney, our two raptors. We have not advanced past the raptor stage as far as carnivores go, but I have made a, check this out. Not that. Is it over here? Yes. A Pteranodon saddle. So, since making that Pteranodon saddle, I have found exactly none Pteranodons. So, yeah. What we are going to do is try to go find some. So, we are going to need some... berries. So let's just grab a bunch and we will put some of these on Bobby or Whitney. That'll be enough, hopefully. I have no idea. I literally have no idea. Okay, Whitney, I know, holds their narcotics. So let's not hit E, but hit F. And, okay, so Whitney holds the narcotics for us, and so we will do that. Let's get some food for ourselves and get going. So I hope that you are having a great day. I want to try to do more Ark. It's really hard because it's not one of those... Why can't I move? Why... Oh, my inventory's... Oh, she's overloaded. I gotcha. I overloaded her. Okay, let's get some of this to Bobby. I was like, why are we moving? Because you fat, Midnight. All right, let's see here. Ooh, he's got 58 spoiled meat. Let's put the 58 spoiled meat. How are you weight-wise? You are still in fighting shape. Let's put meat in the shredder. Hold that. Thank you. All right, we ready? Without further ado, we have a bunch of trank arrows. We have Bobby and Whitney. Let's do it. Let's go. So we will get them. And I have not seen a Pteranodon. They used to like land all over the base, all over the beach here. But I don't see them anymore. So we're going to go see if maybe they are in the other area on the other side of this inlet here. So let's just follow the beach down here and see what we can see. Bobby, you with us? Super low frame rate right now. So I don't know what the deal is. I can't wait till they optimize this game. That will be an amazing day for the world. Hold on, and let me stop here and adjust. Can I... Hold on. Because it's like super bright. It's a little bit less bright. Okay. So, let's go. Alright, so hopefully... Oh, look at that! It's probably like level 200 or something. You know how our luck goes. Now we gotta watch out, because this is Crocodile Alley down here. There's always, not always. Lots of times, sometimes, once in a while, there's a crocodile. All right, let's go. Come on. We got this. And we're crossed. Come on, Bobby. Let's go. So there it is. There's our prey. Okay, now you need to go to passive. And I know there's a button for that. But I don't know what it is. Okay, let's just okay, let's see here. Okay, equals. We're good. In case we need everybody to attack, we want to hit the equal sign or the hyphen. Okay, equal sign or hyphen. So, now where are you going, you dumb Pteranodon, you? Did it fly away? No, it did not. What level are you? I'm gonna stare. I'm walking around staring up at the sky and I'm gonna run into like everything. Stay on the beach. Come on. Whoa! that was super fast. Hi. I must have hit him a couple of times, right? What's up? Hi, have some berries real quick. How's your torpor? Okay, be cool. You, stay away. Alright. Alright, let's see here. Whitney, let's go. Let's go. We got work to do. Okay. Now, Bobby. No. Did not mean to do any of those button pushings. Man, I've been playing so much... 7 days to die. Now, are these are herbivores, right? Can I tame them with... do I need meat? Uh-oh. Okay, so they're meat eaters. So that's good to know. Not E, but F. Okay, so... And I have no... food on us. Okay, so we're gonna go have to hunt something real fast. All right, you stay here. And okay, this should not be a problem because we are really good at getting meat. So let's show you all our meat gathering skills. Now there's usually some fat meaty beasts up in here, and we do not even have time for you, good sir. So let's just move in a viscerally direction. There's another one. These things are such a hassle. Get him. Get him. All right, so hatchet. No. Pickaxe. Ooh. That scorpion needs to wait. I need one of those big fat rats. Where are all the animals at? Alright, let's just, whoa! Guys, what are you doing? Watch out, I was swinging. Alright, I guess we will take out this guy. If we can do it. Alright. Good job. Alright, let's get this meat over. And then we can come back and get some oat. Okay, we're gonna get... I keep using the mouse. I'm so used to being able to use the mouse wheel to switch stuff. I need to remember that that... Hey, guys? What are you doing? What? I guess they were too far away from the action to show any interest. Excuse me. Okay. I was like, please help me. All right, let's get over here and see how you are doing. I mean, the good news, I suppose, is that we will be able to access inventory. She should start eating right away. Or he, I suppose. All right, so let's see. How are you doing? Let's get your torpor back up. Wow. And then give you one more. Okay, and I did see Duck Dinosaur. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. Actually, you know what? If this fella is relatively low level and... what the heck? What could go wrong? Let's quit using the wheel. Pick up a rock. Let's do it this way. Okay, guys. Go do it. Stay toward the back. Stay toward the back. Not the front. The front's the pointy part. Oh, good job. GG. All right. Wonder what level this dude or dudette is. Hi. I'm just checking you out. Ooh. Level 2, huh? We might have to wreck your world. Okay, how are you doing? Okay, so... Should we... Dare we? Dare we? Yeah, we dare. You did? Man, I thought that was going to be like a big deal. Ooh, we got a prime. We got a prime. So we're going to have plenty of leather. So let's... I give this to you. And I give you all of this. Okay, so how are you doing? Okay, so let's see here. I say we'll run home real quick and grab the saddle. Did it wake back up? Is it mine? It's mine, but I didn't get a thing. It didn't pop up. That's cool. Whatever. I don't even care. All right. Saddle. Saddle. And I'm carrying too much stuff. So you be cool. And Bobby. All right. Here, you hold this and this and then all the berries. Here we go, Pat. My first time. Midnight, first in flight. Oh, okay. I jumped off. Don't want to do that. Okay, so... Oh, yeah. How do you like me now? So I didn't even check, like, what is the deal stamina-wise and all that. Oh, this is awesome. Okay, so now does space do anything? No, space doesn't seem to do... Whoa! Am I landing? I landed. Space lands. Okay. Space is the final frontier, and it is the landing mechanism. Okay, so Bobby and Whitney, let's... Wait. Oh, look at... Oh, there's alligators. We got to go. Oh, this is so awesome. You don't even know. I'm like on the next level of awesome. Okay, so we avoided the terrible crocodiles. And we're going to take Bobby and Whitney home. Leading the way. Now does... Okay, so shift does make you fly fast. Now, if I just don't push anything, do I sink? Or do I hover? I think I hover. All right, y'all with me? Let's go. Oh, whoa. Okay, so I've got to be getting some altitude. Oh, this is so cool. All right, y'all are still with me. We are flying. Midnight Designer, first in flight. Well, not first in flight. At least on the server, I'm last in flight. Where are they? You still with me? All right. Let's go. Let's head home. Oh, baby. We can fly. We can fly. I'm so excited. This is like Arc 2.0 now, you know? I mean, once you are able to fly, you are like on the next level of stuff. And so let's see. So if I hit space, we land. Fantastic. Where are you going? Okay, so let's see here. Let's see if I can get to you. Are you following me? Okay, she is now following me. He is now following me. Whoa. Oh, stop. Stop. Okay, you're fun. Let's see here. Can I get to you? All right, let's see here. Neutral, passive, disable following. And okay. All right, so I'm gonna take away some of this. Where did you go? Okay, Bobby and Whitney, why don't you all come over here? All right, so, and you're done. We've done it. Now we are going to name, our Pteranodon. And it's, I know it's not like the highest level. Why can't I get on you? All right, we're going to change the name to Red 5. Outstanding. All right, well, if you like this video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more, subscribe. If you want to start a conversation, why don't you start one? Where? In the comment section below. Red 5 standing by. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.